Okay, today we're going to be looking at DSS Pro. Now, they've brought out a new update, which is 8.04, and one of these new features is Soft Triggers. Now, Soft Triggers is an amazing new element. I wished it was there in the first place, but it will literally allow you to control home automation and functionality of your Dahua equipment. So I have used my DSS Pro, and with a certain amount of Soft Triggers, also using IFTTT, I've then of course actually rigged the game so I can actually turn on my garden lighting and my garage lighting, all of those like home automated devices like Smart Life, for example. I can actually then tell my DSS to tell my Smart Life to be able to turn lights on in the house. So I think Soft Triggers is an excellent feature to this software. And what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna show you on my recorded screen here exactly what I've set up at the house. It's absolutely mind blowing. Okay, let's take a look. So let's go into live monitor, and I'm gonna just go to my first camera. Okay then, so on this camera here, I've rigged it so then that way the soft trigger shorts out the cameras, normally open, normally closed, on the camera itself, and then of course alarms the actual alarm input of the same device. Then being a active deterrent camera, I went logged into the camera and I said that if your normally open, normally closed is inverted, then of course say these keywords. Okay, so what I'll do is I'd engage my microphone here. Quality should be okay. That's me talking out in the street. And then I'm just going to press my soft trigger.
No parking here.
Okay. No parking here. So, of course, that was one. Okay. No problems there. Right. Now, we're going to have to go into the messy garage here. So, let's go into the garage. Okay. Very messy garage. Okay. Right. Soft trigger, garage lights on. Now, take a second or so for all of these different types of communication to communicate, but let's see, in a second or so, then of course the lights will turn on in the actual garage. There we go, lights on. And of course that was a black and white image, so infrared. Now that's going to change into full color, so we can see how much more messy the garage is. Okay, perfect. And then garage lights off. Couple of seconds each time. Off. Okay. So my DSS Pro just then communicated with Smart Life. My Smart Life then communicated with my internet switch. And then, of course, that internet switch is responsible for controlling the illumination in the actual garage between garage lights on and off. Let's do another one. So let's go into TOC 2. And I'm just going to zoom into this lantern across the way. Did I press the button there? There we go. Garden lights on. Now, because I actually have this on my DSS Pro, I also have this on the DSS Agile 8. Now, if I go to the garage on my DSS Agile, I will be able to scroll down, click on soft triggers. I will then see the words garage lights on, garage lights off, and I will be able to trigger this from my mobile phone as well. So, of course, we really have brought in automation into our DSS Pro. Okay, so as you can see, that was massively impressive. You know, now I can actually use my mobile phone to literally control all of my automated devices in the house. If I add enough soft triggers, I can then set the actual code or set the command to actually change the lighting around the TV. So I think it's an absolutely brilliant feature. DSS Pro, because using IFTTT, can of course obviously connect to 1,000 of different type of third-party automation systems. There's a large list here now that you can see. And of course, I think for DSS version 8.04, this is an excellent feature. Okay, so I will continue to create new DSS videos. This new version 8.04 does have a few new perks to it as well that I think you should know. So in the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. All the best.